sitting at the top of the mountain. I got money in these oil barrels you see next to me. I'm balling out of control and I don't know what to do. This series has been the best one I've ever run. Super excited every night to play it. We had to pull another application because the last guy got famous as a musician, and the last thing I saw of him was him getting out of a Lamborghini, and there was women in the trunk, if there's even trunks in Lamborghinis. I don't know. But third is, he quit. We had to pull another app, like I stated, and we're going to see how he does. We're going to run him through the gauntlet. See if he has what it takes. What's up, guys and gals, and welcome to the Outer Middle Show. Matt Vlad is the name, and Phasmophobia is the game. And in today's episode, that's right, continuing on with this series, I don't know how much longer it'll run, but this game is in early access, so we're going to be playing a lot more of it. And shut up, okay? Just shut up. Don't even say VR to me right now, okay? It was hard enough getting to where we are now. Starting over is scary thing to talk about, especially in VR, but whatever. I don't care. Oh my god! Snipper?
Huh?
You just made me shit myself.
Sorry.
You have a giant nose.
Thanks.
I'm just throwing that out there. Ghost. Ghost sniffer.
Ghost schnozzer.
Hey, where's the new hire?
Hey, you want to see something?
The last time you said that, I got something in my ass, and I had to go to the doctor, so, remember?
So, like, if you could jump up on this couch and up on that table...
Uh-huh.
That looks like the mist house, doesn't it?
I can't jump up there, but yeah. It kind of does.
And smells a lot like paint in here.
If you were to jump up here and then jump up on this and look out that window, that's where you saw fucking Rachel blowing those fuckers away with that shotgun.
Yeah. Yeah. Good old Rachel, right out man. This she could blast the chrome off of a Mack truck. All right, sir. Nice to meet you. Your application said that you went to ghost school, kind of like Morgan.
Yes, sir.
Okay, that's good. Well, we're going to run you through the gamut today. You got to make sure you wear a diaper. Snip, did you pick up that pack of diapers I left by the back door?
I did. Look, I figured out that you can pick up these.
Okay. Well, that's cool.
Oh, you mean gaming wipe?
Yeah.
Gamer diapers.
Yeah, because, I mean, I'm getting tired of doing my shit laundry.
I want some.
Yeah, we got a whole pack of them back here. If I can get past this box truck, that's lodged. Fuck it. I guess I'll just shit my pants for one more night. Where are you finding all this paint, Snip? You're hiding it behind the paint. Man, we've got work to do. The new hire's horse playing with Snipper. That's not good. Oh, my God. Jack Black really is a noob.
Best I can do. Just,
also... I'm going to leave Jack Black's info down in the description. He is a streamer. Go check him out. Speaking of shit, we're going to start with Brownstone High School.
Are you kidding me?
Why not? Let's
dive right into it.
You know what? If it's intermediate, we can't do it, bro. We got to go pro with all this stuff. We're going to go professional. We're going to do a street house right off the bat. All right. I've got all my stuff added in. Let's ready up. God, another night. Another shift.
Another day, another dollar.
I loaded in before Tiger.
Let's listen to what Dylan has to say. Here we go again, another night. We're almost done with this. Snip, we're about ready to retire.
We haven't even got our travel channel show yet.
Alright,
I don't think we need it.
Look at the equipment and prepare accordingly.
You don't think we need it?
Starting the investigation.
No.
I've also written some notes on the whiteboard.
We're rich.
Why? Are you saying we're so rich that we don't need the travel
looks
channel?
Like whoever was here left
I don't think
hurry.
We do, man. I don't think we need to sign any documents. I don't want to be owned by anybody. I want to be a freelance rich person. I've got like $2,000, Snip.
Discover what type of ghost you're dealing with. Cleanse the area near the ghost using smudge sticks.
Yeah, we got smudge sticks, EMF, and crucifixes.
All right, who wants to grab the crucifix or the EMF?
We usually start out with the book. Some infrared. I'll grab the spirit box. I'm going to go ahead and open the back. Grab your headset.
Let me grab the camera.
What's
grab
up?
The camera.
Do you think we'll be able to be so rich someday that we'll be able to just like completely overthrow Dylan's rule over this company?
Of course, man. I mean, I don't know. Dylan makes like $1 million a job, so At this point, I don't even know if he's alive in there.
How about we just kill him?
I mean,
say ghost.
We could. Yeah, we could just say a ghost got Dylan. We could take his truck.
Say there was a demon where it was like, you know, he was. The demon was pissed off that Dylan just gets to sit in the truck and not really harmed or anything like that.
What?
He's like, I feel bad for you guys. We went out here and fucking killed him.
Oh, did we grab
check
the,
on Dylan.
The lights for the head?
Hey, Dylan! The get the fuck out here! He's sleeping,
not even
dog.
In there.
No, he's sleeping. I see his feet.
Oh,
fucking
damn.
Bastard. Somebody grab the key?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Let's do this. This is going to be a cakewalk, Snip. Alright, let's flip that light on.
That cake is going to get shoved straight up our ass.
I love cake.
In your parachuted. Ass? Weirdo.
Anybody get an EMF detection?
I've always got a frosty butt cheek. I don't know what the hell that meant. Alright.
I don't know. You're fucking stupid.
I guess. Stupid is as stupid does, right? I don't think I've done anything stupid.
The power is in the basement.
Yeah. Did you know that you can just hold this this fucking book and they'll write in it as you're holding it?
I did know that.
Yeah.
It happened to me the other night when I was hunting with some friends.
Ooh, this ghost is elusive. It's being a turd.
Let me check the kids' room.
It responds to people who are alone.
Okay. I think it's in here.
This was the room that was in whenever
yeah.
got drafted.
Yeah, I remember that. He was like, fucking A! No,
no
wait, that was
fuck,
the cabin.
She's old as fuck!
Yeah. You heard about Third and why he quit. He became a multimillionaire. He signed a contract. He's an artist now. So he called me this morning and said, bro, I quit.
The profession was not right for him.
Yeah.
Whoa, basement.
Well, yeah, I heard that. Is he in the basement?
Basement, 35 degrees.
Ah! Damn it.
You ended it.
Oh, yeah, I'm hearing creaking everywhere.
Yeah, I heard creaking, too.
Let's see, put that there. Let's see what we got. Mr. Spirit, do your balls hang low? Here, I'm going to pull out this box and talk to it. I have some Reese's Pieces.
Yeah, freezing temperatures.
Would you like a bite? Would you like a Tic Tac? I've got a Tic Tac, sir. I'm going to put this here. Usually this is where it appears down here. All right, man. Start hunting for fingerprints. All right, I'm going to have to go and grab some salt. You guys chill. Ooh, I heard some shit up here. It's weird. He might be roaming. Do your nuts hang low? Do they wobble to and fro?
Did anybody catch what the spirit's name was?
I'm about to look.
What the heck is this?
His name is Thomas Martin.
Yo, Snip, look at this.
Oh, a dangling thing? A fly trap?
That's what it is?
Yep. Fly traps are disgusting.
I grabbed the salt. I think I might have to pee-pee. Check the bathrooms in here.
Where's the light switch down here?
Yeah, I was gonna say turn it off. We'll start speaking to it.
Oh, did you catch the spirit's name?
Yeah, I fucking forgot it already.
I'll check. I'll go check. I got the camera set on the rocking chair in the corner.
All right. Can you speak to us?
Let me see if I detect an orb or something. Hold on.
You foul bitch! Speak to us! Can you give us a sign?
Alright, the spirit's name is Thomas Martin.
Thomas Martin! Speak to us! Are you here?
Oh, bro.
Do you like black beans? What happened?
Oh, wait. Oh, okay.
Oh my god, that thunder.
Any orbs?
Yeah, check the computer and hit the mouse to switch cameras. Just sit there and stare at him for a while. I'm just going to stare down this little corridor.
I see an orb. I see an orb.
All right, we got an orb.
Right around Snip.
Oh, hell no.
The orb is hovering around Snip. No, wait, that's you, Vlad. It's hovering around you.
Oh,
Phantom
shit.
Phantom Mare or Yuri?
Speak to us.
Phantom
How old are you?
Hunting with the crucifix. Do you guys place crucifix in?
Should we leave?
No.
We Do you like candy corn?
Does anyone have a crucifix?
Do you like popcorn? Is this your home?
Where is Wendy's?
Man, look.
Man, if this is a successful run, Taco Bell's on me.
Hey, man. It's been a while since I've had some Taco Bell. Usually gives me the poops.
I'm gonna get some chalupas, man.
Damn, crunch wraps are good, man.
I want a crunch wrap.
I want a grilled stuffed burrito, no beans, extra sour creams.
Whoa, look at our sanity, dude.
Oh,
look at mine.
Shit. Damn, bro.
Yeah,
I'm gonna pop
orb.
Molly.
That was definitely an orb I saw around you.
I'm gonna pop some too, bro.
Pop a Molly. I'm sweating.
Did we check the thermometer?
Yeah,
we got freezing temperatures. I'm going in alone, fellas.
Did we get
right,
a level 5
this.
Protection?
Did you grab a crucifix or something?
No, I've got salt.
Oh my god, bro.
I'm gonna be okay, Snap, I promise. All I gotta do is turn the light on.
It responds to people who are alone, so you're gonna die.
I'm just throwing down some salt, nothing important. Okay, I'm gonna put down this thing on the wall. I'm gonna put down my PP. All right, we've got a ton of shit down here. That scared me. I've really got to piss.
Let's go back to the trailer.
Hey, Mr. Ghost Man, I've got a pee-pee. Oh my God! Oh my God, Snip! It walked in front of my fucking face! Get me out of here. Get me the fuck out of here.
The fucking living room light turned off.
I thought that was you, bro!
No, it wasn't, dude.
I was right in its fucking face. I'm I'm good. I'm staying out of here. Yeah. It was in my face. Fuck that shit. I gotta piss, man. I'll be right back. I think that was the most ass-tightening experience I've ever had on this fucking game, bro. That sucked.
Okay, so it's either gonna write in the book, give a spirit box, or EMF level 5.
Alright, let me go ahead and dial this in here. Freezing temperatures.
It can't be fingerprints.
Oh, well, fuck this.
Munch it out, or...
I'm going with you, man. I cannot believe that happened. I was like, didn't Snip go upstairs?
I'm definitely going to try to capture a picture of it, too.
That was fucking crazy. Oh, my God.
What was his name again? Thomas something?
I can't remember. He stepped in the salt back there.
Thomas, are you friendly? How did you die?
Some good questions.
Oh, footprint!
Whoa!
Footprint!
Whoa!
Shine the light on it.
What? I can't remember what. Reactive.
Yeah, that thing was walking straight for us too.
Hang on. That's a specific spirit that leaves those footprints. I can't remember what they're called.
Are you happy?
Ask him if he's stupid.
Thomas, are you stupid?
No comment.
Are you a bitch?
I might have to scare the new hire.
Show yourself.
I might have to scare them both.
Can you show yourself?
No, never.
I'm out! I'm still in echo mode. Get the fuck out of here. No, Snip, I'm dead. Snip, I'm dead.
No! No! Fuck it out.
He was upstairs, bro. Yeah. I'm getting out of here. Fuck this place.
Gone.
New hire's dead already.
I'm gone. Open this fucking door.
I'm done.
Holy shit.
Damn it. We just hired him. That was fast. Hold on. Let's see. Hold on. What ghost is that leaves footprints? Let me check. Has a reaction to...
To salt? That's a fucking wraith.
That's a wraith then, right?
It can't be a wraith.
Fuck. Shit.
Dude, we literally have no fucking... It's
Holy
a Phantom
shit.
Mare or Yuri.
Okay. It was upstairs, Snip. I saw it in the damn hallway, like, as I was trying to go to the room, and I double backed. I don't know how it got him, and not me.
I don't know how it didn't get me, dude. I was literally on it.
My guess is that it's probably a Phantom.
I don't know. It hasn't been throwing nothing.
Phantoms don't really draw shits.
Oh, Poltergeist says that. It might be a phantom. Hang on.
Well, let's go smudge this motherfucker.
Yeah, man. Where's the smudge sticks? Oh, there's one.
I got him.
Where's the other lighter?
He had it. He died.
Shit. I guess this is a nice warm-up, huh?
Guess there's no chalupas on me.
All right, grab that lighter. I got a sniff.
I'm janking it.
Yeah, I'm janking it too, bro.
I'm cranking it.
Yeah, smoke this bitch out, bro. Get him nice and smoky. Yeah, you like that? Huh? Killed my new hire. Oh, shit. Get the fuck out of here. I didn't do that.
I'm gone.
I'm done. Get the fuck out of here.
I'm fucking done with
Oh,
that.
Shit. Get that shit out of here. Oh my god, Snip. I hate this job still. Even though we're successful, I still hate it.
Hate the fucking job.
Can we retire, man, already?
I want to.
Let's retire.
Let's retire. Actually, we can't. We barely have enough money to feed the children.
Look, man. Dude, I'm rich. I don't know about you.
How much money do you have?
I got like $2,100.
You think you're gonna live on that for the rest of your life?
Yes.
Retire?
At least I didn't waste my money on Legos.
I didn't. Who are you throwing shade at?
I was dumping some poop on your lap.
I didn't buy Legos.
That's right. You bought paint.
I don't know who the fuck you were just throwing shade at for Legos, but I'd be
upset. You like Legos? Don't lie.
I don't.
I made an assumption. Okay.
You shouldn't assume. I'm popping Molly.
You know what, man? We're not getting this crucifix shit. I don't think it's gonna cluck anymore. What do you think we should do?
Well, it responds to people who are alone.
Let me guess. You want me to go by myself?
No, I don't. I'll go by myself.
No, you're not.
Dude.
We do this together.
I seriously have never wanted to not do something so bad in all of my fucking life.
Snip?
Where are the other smudge sticks, just in case?
Snip? What? It's hunting? No, it's not. It did blink that light, though. All right, let's go, man. The other smudge stick, I threw it on the ground because I used it.
Oh, fuck.
There's a smudge stick right here.
Oh, thank God.
He's been coming upstairs.
Well, that I put a crucifix at the top of the staircase.
Okay, good. Good. Don't we got to stay in that radius?
Well, there's one right here.
Oh, God, where is he? Where is he, Snip? Take a picture of him. I hear him.
I don't have a
camera. Yeah, he's right here. I don't have a camera. Oh, my God. I hate this game. Smudge his ass. Smoke him
there's
out.
There's a Ouija board right next to him.
No. Dog, I ain't fucking with it. Hold on. Do you want us to leave? Say something. Speak to us. Are you fucking stupid? Dog, I'm afraid. I'm really afraid. I think he's about to start hunting again. I think we might have just prevented it.
Did you pop your pills?
I did. Man, nothing's working, bro. Oh my god.
Whoa, that it just threw something at you.
Did it?
It threw a paintbrush off the shelf.
Okay.
What level is that?
Three.
I'm so fucking scared right now. It seems to like standing over here. That's a five. That's a five. Get out of here.
Oh, I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm gone.
Yeah,
gone.
Get out of here.
I'm
get out of here.
I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm done.
Rest in peace.
Holy shit. My asshole. You could not shoot a fucking ice pick in my asshole with a fucking cannon.
Ow. Okay, so.
You're 100% that was level 5?
100%. It's a phantom.
Yeah, it's a phantom.
Yep. Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. You got it dialed in?
Yep. I'm fucking. You know what? Smoke them if you got them.
Smoke it up, bro. $135, man. Sweet. I got $2,400.
Back in a different form.
Oh, there you are, man. Yeah, we had to revive you.
He just
had
to sleep it off.
Yeah, he just had to sleep it off, bro. You good?
Yeah.
Good. There's nothing professional on this map, so what we're going to have to do is we're going to have to go to either an amateur asylum or an intermediate high school. Whatever you want to do.
High school.
All right, man. Let's do this.
I used to go to the high school, too.
Do you know the backstory on it? Why they call it brownstone?
Basically because kids used to always, instead of shit in the toilets, they used to smear their shit on the walls.
Oh. I guess that was the fad back then.
they used to call it Brownstool High School, not Brownstone.
Oh, okay. Makes sense now.
Yeah, kids didn't, they really weren't raised up how to shit in toilets properly, so, you know, they didn't know any better.
They just smashed their ass against the wall and fucking start writing their name.
Yeah, all over
the
wall, ceiling, man, it was nasty. That's why they had to close down. Shit never got demolished or renovated.
Nobody wanted to fuck with shitty walls.
Hell no, that shit was too smelly, man.
Now it's just dried up and crusted over.
Yep, all moldy and shit.
Some even said his building was made out of shit.
Yep.
Somebody said the foundation was
That's
made
accurate. That's actually pretty shit. Accurate.
This empire was built up of human shit.
You know,
did you say they slammed their ass against the wall and started writing their name?
Yes.
Yeah, they didn't even have toilet paper in that school. They basically wiped their ass on the walls or whatever they could wipe their ass on.
So anything extra, they used their hand and then licked their hand clean like they had eaten
a fucking
candy bar. That was
the last case scenario because, you know, of course, kids has to they have to use pencils, so they couldn't really use pencil shit all over their all over their hands. I'm sorry, because see the teachers, what they would do if they saw the kids with shit on their hands, they would shit on their table.
So what I would do is I'd probably spread my ass cheeks and let the hand dryer hit my asshole until it hardened, and then flake it off with a pencil. You ever do that with your hands where it's like when you use the hand dryer? That's what my asshole was doing. They'd be like, oh, looks like Vlad's in there drying his ass again.
Memories of that school.
All right, ready up. Getting warmed up, baby. Come on. Come on. Sorry. I'm getting hyper. Wow, that was weird. I'm trying to burp. Damn it.
Are you guys loaded in?
Not yet. No, I didn't crash it. Sometimes it takes a while. Fucking nailed it. We nailed that shit, Snipper.
All right, we're here.
The last one?
Yes.
Let's
listen to Dylan.
I only have my notes on the whiteboard. Back bent backwards.
Nothing to report, but it looks like whoever was here left in a hurry.
What does he mean left in a hurry? See, that's why I know he's in there smoking jank. It's because nobody's been in this school for a decade. What the fuck's he mean everybody left in a hurry? Anyway.
Wow, so, this one's awful.
Yeah, EMF, dirty water. Oh my god, yeah, this one is bad. Michael Garcia. Michael Garcia, opening the back. I'm not going to place everything on the porch like we usually do. I think this one will be pretty cut and dry. Let's come back to the damn truck.
I don't think the crucifix really works.
There's something to it that we're not getting. Like, you either have to throw it at the ghost, or it's a five... People have told me it's a five-foot proximity from the ground or wherever it's at. I don't know. Snip, are you ready for this shit?
Hold on.
What the hell are you doing?
Does anyone have a UV light?
I do.
Sorry.
What about salt?
Let's do this. Let's get the fuck in here. I don't either. I put a UV light on your mom and she turned white and started glowing green.
UV light on your dad.
It's fucking nasty, dog. What are you talking about my dad for, bro?
He started glowing brown because he had shit all over.
You fucked up, dog. You know what?
You guys even see the shit stain on the walls?
I see them, dog. They're everywhere. You were right. How the fuck? Somebody did like a cannonball off their desk and fucking smashed their ass up here, dog. It was getting...
call it Brownstool High School, man. Shit is nasty.
Popping arty arounds.
People went to the school were ashamed of ever going to the school.
It's over here.
Yeah. That was upstairs, bro.
Down this really pitch black hallway.
I think it was upstairs right above us. There's no phone in here. Oh.
No, there's a classroom back this way.
I heard floors creaking.
Why is this light on? Did one of you do that?
That's the room I was just
that's
in.
That's the class we just went into.
Yeah, because the phone's way over here.
No, wait. We didn't go in here, did we?
Yeah, we did. Well, I went in here. I don't know about anybody else. God damn, look at this. How the fuck did they do that?
Man, they used to instead of snowballs, they used to throw shit balls at the wall.
It's almost like they used to have a miniature cannon right here.
They had a trebuchet. And they would launch people with shit all over.
See, that's how they would protest.
They protest by throwing the shit.
Yep, no
that's
more
exactly
homework.
What they did, if they didn't like the teacher, that's exactly what they did.
Bro, I can't.
They didn't get enough time in recess. That's what they did.
talk. It's, I think it's upstairs, like legit.
Yeah.
I think it is.
Oh my God, it's so
This is a fucking gym. We don't need to be in here. It's got to be this last classroom, man. It's got to be.
We're right above where it was.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Now, that was not us.
That was me, false alarm.
You sure?
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, that was me. I was checking in there.
The fuck is down this hallway? Aren't there classrooms down here? In today's subject, the potty man eats the poo-poo and the pee-pee.
Whoa.
Oh.
Power just went out. Was that you?
Yeah. Well, the power's right here. So.
Yeah, fucking dead.
Yeah, man, this one's a tough cookie to eat. Or whatever. Papaw used to say, if you eat a cookie, too many cookies, you're a rookie.
Do fortune cookies count?
Yes, they do. He said cookies were bullshit. One of the biggest sayings my papaw used to say was, white water in the morning. That's it.
Okay.
Where? Wait, that's over here, bro.
Wait, where did you guys go?
In the pitch black darkness that way.
Yeah.
That I can't see.
Yeah, that was way over here, man. Turn that damn light on, Snip.
Oh, okay.
Oh. I'm just going to keep following it. I'm just going to chill right here, okay? Alone. This place is fucking creepy.
Where? Oh, where the purple light is.
All right, are you guys in the hallway to the right?
It's in one of these rooms, man. It has to be. Oh.
It's hunting, bro!
Yeah, go. Get the fuck out of here. It was briefly hunting. It's not
Sweet
anymore.
Jesus.
I'm...
Sweet Jesus!
Wait a minute. Okay, the power's not out. Oh my God, bro. We're close to it now.
Why did it briefly hunt?
I don't know. That was strange. I've never seen that before. This dude's a pickle tickler.
I wish he'd tickle my dickle.
Why?
I don't know. Whoa,
right,
dude.
You say you guys were in the hallway to the right from the entrance, right?
I'm out.
Oh, Jesus. Yep. There it goes again.
Yep, I'm out.
Nope.
It's gonna get me.
Nope.
I hear it, Snip. I'm not turning around. Snip, it's behind me. Oh my God, Snip. It's right on me.
Open.
It's doing all kinds of shit behind me, bro. Just keep running forward. Oh my God. Snip, I can't die. I can't die, Snip. I haven't died in like 3 episodes. I got so much equipment. I'm at the top of my game.
It's done.
Oh my God, bro. It was right on my ass. Power's out. God damn it.
Check this energy.
Yeah, man.
Dude.
Oh, shit.
I thought you were going to die.
Yeah, I did too.
I debated turning around and taking the death for you.
All right, man. We know where it is now.
We do?
Yeah, it's in that hallway somewhere. This thing's violent, bro. I'm going to go in through here.
Yeah, I was going to say, let's go to this side entrance.
Does anyone have the EMF?
Yeah.
All right. Did we get an EMF 5?
Alright, start checking rooms in this hallway. I don't know why I keep flipping lights. We heard a door open, remember?
Slightly.
We did before it was at the hunting.
Yeah, it was at the end of this hallway. Yep, right here.
Yep.
This is it. Alright. No fingerprints.
Wait, was that a... Wait, no. Check on the desk again with the UV.
Oh, God! Oh, God! It stepped right where I was, bro. It was loud as shit. It's in here.
Does anyone have the UV?
I do. Hang on.
I already
checked everything. I didn't see nothing.
You said it stepped right near you, right?
Yeah.
It might be footsteps.
We got to put salt down in order to see its footprints. I'm going to talk to it. Are you in here? Do you want us to leave? Oh, God! Oh, God! It was right in front of my face!
Shit, I got a picture of it. I got a picture of it.
Oh, my God!
Dude has an axe, man. He means serious business.
Vlad, point the UV at this light switch.
How old are you?
I did. Do it again.
Move your flashlight. Nothing. Say something.
Yo, there's no...
Oh, God, here he comes.
Oh,
oh
shit!
Oh my god!
Run! Run!
Turn around!
Yeah.
Run!
Dude, he's right next to you.
Oh shit! No!
He got
him. Yep.
God damn it!
I was in his fucking skull sniffer. Are you still walking?
Yeah, that was weird.
Oh, fuck.
Intermediate. This has been the most confusing episode I've ever done. And our new hire's dead again.
Passed out momentarily.
He's with us in spirit. I think I just sensed him. Damn it, Snip.
You want to go home?
No. We got to get this one, Snip, for him.
Bro.
It's right here, so it's pretty easy to leave. Let's see. Okay. I put the book down. Nothing in the book. Dude, this... Oh, shit. He's walking again, bro. This motherfucker is violent. Dude, you're going the wrong way, dog.
Well, if you think about it, this is the back of the scoop.
Yeah, if he closes that door, you're trapped. Snip, I don't like this. This one's bad. Hang on. Come with me, dog. Please don't let me go in by myself. I'm going to throw this in there. Say something. Speak to us. How old are you? Do you want us to leave? Are you scared? Do you like pumpernickel? Oh shit. I shouldn't have asked him that. Please say something. Is this your home? How much do your balls weigh? Are you here?
Oh.
Shit. Yeah!
I'm out!
Yep.
I'm out! I'm gone, bro! I'm gone! I'm gone, dude!
I'm at the door already, dog.
I'm running the other way, bro.
Not me. I'm outside already. Snip, you can't get split up, dog. Oh,
Vlad,
no. What are we gonna do? I'm stuck back here.
Go down to the opposite end of the building back there and go through that fucking entrance because he isn't gonna be over there.
What are we gonna do? He's not doing anything but killing. Snip.
Go.
I'm gonna go in alone.
No, you're not.
I have to.
You're gonna die and lose your shit.
It's not about one shit, Snip. It's about the size of one's balls.
Well, apparently this school was all about shit.
I'm going in. As long as shit don't start blinking, I think I'm all right. Say something. Speak to us. Yep, he said go away. Okay, that's one. Let's check the book. You got the flashlight. I can't see shit. Check that book. I'm right behind you, dog. Nothing. Okay. Okay. So. Alright. What now?
Die?
He spoke. Did we get freezing temperatures?
No. Dude, let's just go back to the trailer. We probably need to check our sanity as well.
Alright, man. Oh my god. Snip, I'm exhausted already. This is only the second job of the night.
We should retire.
That's what I'm saying. After this, I think we're gonna retire. Fuck this school, man. He used to go to school here. Now he died in the shit walls of Brownstone. We're actually not that bad, or at least...
I am.
Yeah, let's both take one anyway. There we go. I'm grabbing a fucking flashlight. Did you put a camera in there?
Nope.
Shit.
I was too scared.
I guarantee you there's ghost orbs in there, man. Hold on. I'm gonna grab some salt.
Let's go in, put them down, and get out.
Yeah, man. So we got the voice box, or the spirit box, whatever the fuck it is. No fingerprints so far. Alright, Snip, this ghost ain't gonna know what hit it. We're literally just gonna get in and get out. He's gonna go, what was that? We're gonna be ghosts to the ghosts. What do you think?
Sure.
Let's do this. Ooh. So a lot of you guys have also...
Using it so bad in my life.
A lot of you guys have also told me not to put any music while we're in these places. I might cut them out. God damn. I might cut the music out of where when we go into a place, you know what I mean? more ambience. Hold on. Hang on. Pull out the salt. Salt there. Salt there. Put salt there.
Oh, I heard him.
Yeah. Put that camera down.
Hold on.
Check UV.
Come with me.
Nothing over here. I'm coming, dog. I'm right here. Let's get the fuck out of here, Snip. Don't do that.
Sorry.
You scared me. This is a bad one, I must say. This one's pretty bad. If we see an orb, I'm guessing. I don't give a fuck about nothing. I'm just going to make an educated guess. All right, man. I know there's going to be orbs. Yep, there's an orb. Told you.
Thank God, bro.
So what do we have? We got Spirit Box.
Hope you guys Jin or a mare.
EMF, fuck, bro. We're going to have to go back.
Toss me a UV.
Damn it. You want
to... EMF is in there.
What the fuck? I think I shit myself. Jesus Christ. You alright, Doc? I don't think he's alright. I think the new guy played a prank on us.
Dude.
That was good. That was a good one.
I'm running like 250 beats a minute right now.
Something punched through my underwear just now. Come on, let's do this, bro.
I think my heart's gonna explode.
Not yet, Snip. I need your heart to beat.
I feel fucking lightheaded after that one.
I'm craving bacon for some reason.
Why are the front doors closed?
That's a good question. If this side door's closed, that means it was hunting. That's wide open. Holy shit. I think it's the new hire haunting us. We lapped at his body. Going in with a crucifix.
Put it at the door.
Going in, Snip.
You're right out.
Going in. Nothing in the book. Got a weird feeling about this EMF. I'm gonna pick it up. Oh shit! Oh fuck, it did that thing again in my ear. God damn it, bro. There's definitely a giant smudge spot in my boxers. Where is the son of a bitch?
A giant smudge spot in your boxers.
Where is this motherfucker? He's not stepping in the salt or nothing, man.
Alright, so...
Did you just throw something?
You just got a reading.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, that's a 3. That's a 3. I guarantee it shoots up to 5 at some point.
Behind you. Bah, dude! Holy fuck!
What happened?
He just said behind you through the fucking Discord and it scared the shit out of me, dude. Oh my god. I'm literally gonna die. Oh shit, bro.
What?
Footprints.
Yeah, I see him. Right. I'm gonna walk over here. Come on, give me a 5 EMF.
If it starts hunting us, we're gonna run down that hallway right there.
Yeah, okay. Come on, you son of a bitch. Give me a reading. I hear it walking. Yeah, buddy. Holy shit. Come on, give me a 5, you motherfucker. What would it need to be if it was a poltergeist?
Fingerprints.
Okay.
But it hasn't touched anything, like the door or anything. So we can't get it from the
nightmare. I don't know, man. Usually poltergeists are turning the lights on and
off.
Oh!
It just touched it!
Check it. It's definitely not.
What is that?
I got a 5. Get out of here.
I'm gone. I'm gone.
See you later.
Goodbye.
Oh my god.
Goodbye, dead body.
I told you, bro.
You were right. Good job.
Oh.
Holy.
God damn. We're not professionals for no reason. Oh my god.
I don't think I've ever been so relieved to walk out a fucking door before.
I know it. Another one bites the jizz.
Dick.
The dick jizz.
Oh.
How do you bite dick jizz? It must be some very slimy shit. You must be shooting nylon ropes. Anyway. Alright, man. Let's see. EMF level 5. We got it's ourselves a gin. Yeah, buddy. Let's get the fuck out of here. Fuck
the rest of these.
Yeah, fuck that shit. Alright, we gotta revive the new hire. Welcome back.
Welcome back.
$120, not bad. Not bad. Definitely wasn't worth that.
Man, y'all thought I was dead. What? Y'all thought I was dead. I was knocked the fuck out.
Oh, shit, man. Sorry about that. Did he sucker punch you?
I threw something on the back of my head, and I woke up to a shit stain smell. I had to walk 50-plus miles to get back to the HQ.
Sorry about that, man. It was Dylan's fault. He told us to just go ahead and leave.
Is that true?
That's true.
Man, I'm gonna show him what the real meaning of Brownstool High School really means.
You gonna put some dookie in his lip while he's asleep?
Yep. Alright, dude. I can't do another one of those like that.
Well,
on the list.
We've got a professional asylum.
Ooh.
Oh my god, dude. Are you kidding me?
We have to do it, man. This is the last job of the night. We need a big payday snip.
Fuck, dude. Fuck. Fine. Let's do it.
This time, don't leave me behind. Knock the fuck out.
Honestly?
Like, if you see me collapsed on the floor, I'm probably knocked the fuck out. Just drag my body.
I'll fart in your mouth, and that might wake you. You know what else sucks? You're still level one. You died both missions,
that
so you haven't got anything.
And I guess they have a thing for the rookies.
It's gonna be bad, Snip. I think this is the last job of our career. I think we're finished.
I need a helmet for this job, man. I keep getting knocked the heck out.
They threw a brownstone at you. Got a fucking skid mark on the side of your head.
They threw a brownstone at you. Hard douchey pellet.
I got to piss before we start.
Whatever.
I want to hear what Dylan has to say first.
All right, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. I've also written some notes on the whiteboard if you need them.
Cool. Come on, Dylan. Hurry up.
Nothing to report, but it looks like whoever was here left floating in a hurry.
God damn it. Well, I'm gonna pee-pee. Sorry, my pee-pee got stuck in the toilet. I found a Pop-Tart behind it. All right, man. We'll see. David Miller. Smudge Sticks, Ghost Events, Thermometer. Great. Snip, are you ready for this?
Yeah, I don't... Dude.
You know what? I'm actually going to take a flashlight. I am sick and tired of getting caught with no flashlight.
Where are our flashlights? Did you add them?
Yeah.
We only added one.
Here, Snip, you take this. I'll go in with this. I added everything.
I'll just grab a lighter.
This Pop-Tart's delicious.
What kind?
Blueberry.
Ooh, good choice.
It was, well, it wasn't really a choice. It was stuck behind the toilet when I was peeing. I fell in. I put my leg over it to try to pry myself out.
Oh, the reflection desk.
Say ah. I just shit in your mouths. hold on. Let's turn off.
Yo, this lighter doesn't do jack shit in the dark.
Turned on three. Let's turn on this one and this one. Okay. All right, we're going to take it wing at a time, bro. Let's go left. We'll work our way right. This place is fucking huge. Let's go this way. You're not going to die on us this time. Hi, Snap.
Nope. That's not the plan, man.
So far, not hearing shit. I'm going to start checking rooms when we get to the end of the hall.
This is how black people die first.
Yeah, I'm not hearing nothing, man.
I think it's downstairs.
It might be. It might be downstairs. What are we listening for in here? Are we listening for a phone or doors?
Mostly doors.
Both.
I don't think they have phones in these rooms.
You ready to go downstairs?
I think the only phone is at their reception desk.
A lot of clocks down
there. This is terrible, bro.
Yeah, man. Let's go this way. I added them, man. I don't know what the fuck happened. That was me. That was me.
Oh, shit!
I think that was me. God bless, bro.
Should we keep going that way where we're going? Or was that the end?
I think that was the end. I'm not hearing shit. Let's go this way. I don't think it's down here, bro. I say we go back up. Oh, yeah.
I just heard a door open. Over here.
It's upstairs.
It sounded like it was upstairs, dude. Yeah.
It's somewhere right here. Maybe we ought to just stand around and listen.
Wait, this is the staircase, isn't it?
No. I need a better flashlight. Yep. This way.
Phone. Did y'all hear that?
Yep.
Bro, it's hunting! It's hunting!
Alright, where do we go? Find a room. Right here.
Just run! Just run, dude! Just run!
Get in here. Turn your flashlights off. Turn your flashlights off.
I'm fucking dead.
Duck down. Duck down. Are you in here with us, Snip?
Yes.
Okay, calm down. We got it. I heard it walking. Is it still hunting? If you're talking game, it'll find you. And it'll kill you. God bless. It's up here, bro. I heard it walk past the door. I can't.
Damn it. Oh.
Wait a minute.
Oh.
That was weird. What the fuck?
Don't tell me it's here. Bro, I'm going outside. Hold on. Yeah, I need to breathe.
It might be here right here in the reception. Because the phone rang.
It did. Oh my god, it fucking did.
It's right here, bro. It is literally right here. Snip, don't get caught in there, dog.
Hold on, let me take...
I'm going to throw some salt down. I'm actually going to throw this book down. Dog, going in here without a flashlight is terrible.
Hold on, I'm going to set up a camera. Wait, do we have a tripod?
Yeah, we do. We should. Oh shit. Run, run, run.
It's honey.
I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. I'm fucking dead, bro.
Just run, just run.
I'm behind you, Snip. I'm behind you. Keep going. Keep going.
Don't turn around.
I'm not stopping. I'm not stopping, dude.
Damn it. My team is in there.
Fuck. Fuck. Fuck.
I'll tell y'all when it's over.
Yo. Butthole's so tight right now.
Yeah, you could not kick an ice pick into my fucking ass.
No. No way in hell.
Damn it, my team!
It's not even an exit only anymore. Shit!
Yeah, it's on y'all.
How do we know when it stops hunting?
I'll tell you when. Stops. We all need to pop some pills.
I can't see without your light, bro.
I know. Just keep following this.
It's right here in the reception's desk. That's fucking crazy. Man, I ain't gonna get stuck in here. It's hunting again.
You're kidding! I'm going in the... there's no room to go in. This room right here.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
I hear it.
Close it.
I hear it walking. I about stepped in there too. Holy shit. My fucking team is in danger. And I'm out here in the truck with Dylan. I feel like an asshole.
Let me know as soon as it's done.
He's walking everywhere, bro. I hear him. We've got to calm this motherfucker down. We got to throw down some crucifixes and we got to smoke him out.
But there's only one thing. We only have one smudge stick.
Alright, it's over. I'm smoking him out. He needs to calm down. I can't get caught in there without a flashlight. I cannot believe those flashlights didn't spawn in.
Do they respond if you got a candle? If you're holding a candle or a glow stick?
I'm smoking it out.
You're gonna get stuck in there without a flashlight, bro.
Well, I gotta try, though. I gotta try to calm him down. You guys bit the bullet. So now it's my turn. I gotta grab something. I'm gonna grab.
Let's get out. All of us need to get out.
No! No! Oh my fucking god!
Shit. Oh shit!
I knew that shit was gonna happen too.
Whoa!
I had a feeling that the door was gonna close either before I got to or right when I was going through it.
How did you not get caught in there? See anything? This motherfucker is violent, bro. Somebody needs to pop pills. It's right there in the reception's desk, man. Can't believe that shit. I smoked him out, bro.
But that's so strange because... Did you guys check the EMF, though? It's not even popping down below... the temperature's not even dropping.
God, I can't see nothing.
How about we use the chat box?
Yeah, yeah, see if for sure. Communicate. I gotta go grab some more equipment. Let's all get out.
Yeah, I need to look at the cameras too. Oh, I see an orb.
Awesome. Thank God. All right, it's our first clue. Go store.
An orb. All right.
Okay, it's not in the reception area. It's to the right.
Okay.
That's where our tripod... This camera is looking right at our tripod camera. You see it? And it's in that very back room. You see that shit?
Yeah. Okay, that makes sense now.
Wait, Snip, can you turn the candlelight off and on?
Oh, yeah, there it is. It's just right there to the right. Okay, let's go, man. Snip.
It's gonna hunt.
You are my eyes, bro.
It's gonna hunt us, bro.
we get to CMF.
It's gonna fucking haunt us, bro.
We need to put the book in here. I don't know when it's hunting, so you gotta shout it out the second. Can we check for fingerprints?
No, there won't be any.
Oh, shit. That is where it is. There's a phone over there. Woo! Okay. Alright, so, let's throw down some crucifixes. And I need to fuzz box it.
I can't believe we don't have other flashlights, dude.
Yeah, I know. This is the worst. We are handicapped as fuck. You ready? Let's do this.
Will the poltergeist or the ghost detect you?
Why is that glowing? Oh, it's a candle. Can you say something? Speak to us. Is this your home?
Whoa.
Do you want us to leave? How old are you? I'm picking up EMF3. Is this your home? Please say something. Do you like caramel apples, you bitch?
Well, definitely if you call it a bitch, you definitely gonna anger it.
Do you like corn dogs? Fuck you.
Oh, shit.
Do you like bologna? Of course you do. It's delicious. Speak to us.
It's hunting.
Yeah. Gone. I'm gone. Gone. I'll holler at you.
Think it will be able to find us if we dip into a room right now?
I don't know. I don't want to chance it. I just want to run. Oh, we pissed it off. Maybe I shouldn't have asked it about baloney.
Yeah, you definitely told it to F itself. That definitely pissed it off. Maybe baloney offended him.
He must have some history with some baloney.
It must be.
Dude, it's just the response to people who are alone. We're not going to get anything.
Yeah, man. So what do we got? Orbs? Oh, I need to throw the book down in there. I guarantee we can get a 5 out of it.
Yeah, I think we could get a 5 out of it. So we got a ghost orb and possibly an EMF 5.
Well, let me throw this book down in here. God, that looks creepy. Purple and orange. I heard it. Yep, I heard it.
It's fucking hunting, bro.
Get the fuck out of here.
Oh, it's hunting again. What? Oh!
I'm out. I am out, bro.
Yo! Oh my god!
I just took off. I think it's behind me. Man. Are you behind me, Snip?
I'm on your dick.
I'm behind y'all too.
I hear its footsteps.
Oh lord! Fuck me! Actually, please do not fuck me, ghost.
I just need to get that book in there, man, and then we can chill out. This dude is an asshole. He's violent as fuck. Alright, so now it's time to loop around and go this way. Alright, he's done. Son of a bitch. God damn.
Oh my God.
We're not gonna make it back.
Is there a way?
We're not gonna make it back before he starts hunting, so we should just set up and wait for him to hunt.
Alright, well, let's get close. Let's get nice and close. Yeah, it seems like he's hunting like every fucking 2 minutes.
It's because one of us has low ass sanity.
Let's chill in here.
Who's got the lowest?
As soon as he starts hunting, I'll tell you.
Alright. Yep, there he goes. Son of a bitch. You, grab my ass. Just squeeze it as hard as you can until your hand fatigues.
He's done.
Alright. Yeah, let's get to the van. And then we'll attempt to do... You know what? Fuck that. I'm grabbing that book. Here it is, right here.
Say something?
Bro, we ain't got time to be fucking around. Hold on.
Alright, man. Yeah, let's get the fuck in here. Oh, shit.
All of ours, actually.
Good God.
We've only got one more set of pills.
There's no point in anybody taking them, really. Alright, man. One thing's to notice, man. Our sanity's dropping like crazy. So we'll wait for the doors to close. We'll let him throw a hissy fit. I'm going to run in there, drop the book. Where's the camera looking? I need to know where to drop it. Okay.
The possibilities out of this, I'm guessing this could either be a gin. I'm guessing this is either a gin or a...
I'm going to drop the book right next to the cart so that we can see if it's written in or not.
Hold on. Wait.
I ain't going. You got to worry about that.
bro. You're making me nervous. Back up.
Hey, Mr. Ghost. You gonna close the doors on me, huh? You gonna hunt? What if he did? He slammed the doors. It's like, you dare me to go to the archway right there and back?
Bro,
David Miller, we haven't really called him out yet.
I'm doing it one more
time. We haven't called him out by his name yet.
Bro, quit.
Bro, bro!
Shit.
Dude.
Oh. No.
Oh, my God. My ass cheeks turned into pancakes.
Oh, my God. He's right there.
Oh, shit.
I just got a picture of him.
You see him, like, in an orb or physical form?
It was his physical form. He walked off the screen to the right, though. Fucking dookie bastard. Dookie bastard.
I don't know. What do you guys say? My guess is it's a gin.
Yeah, it probably is. It's very violent. I'll throw this book down, and if he writes in it, that's what I'm guessing.
Come on.
All right, let's go.
All right, let's haul ass.
All you gotta do is chuck this bitch down on the ground right next to this cart. That's it. You gotta be my light source. Because I can't see.
Hold on.
I can't. I can't stop. I can't see.
Right. I got you. I'm right behind you.
Throw it down.
Right there. All right, man. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Hold on. Yeet. I'm gonna get a picture of this.
Yeah. All right, cool.
Is that dirty water?
That's that dirty water.
That fucking poopy shits.
He done tipped his ass up there and dropped a bomb on that bitch. Stirred it up with his dirty finger. I don't know where that came from, but whatever.
Yeah, that would be some crazy shit if they could come and follow you into the fucking truck.
Oh, he's tripping EMF level 5, I think. I see red.
Okay, there's a ghost orb EMF level 5. What else?
That looks like a 5.
That's not 5.
I swear
okay, that
was a 5.
Level 5. That wasn't.
Wait, we haven't tried the spirit box yet.
I threw one down in there.
We can.
Are you sure?
I did try it, but he didn't say nothing.
Did you call him out, though? Did you call David Miller into the spirit box?
Nah.
He responds to people that are alone, too, so that's probably one.
I just want him to write in that book. That's all I want. Hang on, man. I'm going to make an educated guess here.
In the book.
I think that's what it is, man. Like, no shit.
Wait, what is the second thing of evidence that we have?
I swear, I think that was an EMF 5. The way it sounded.
That was not... All EMF levels had the same sound. It's not different in sound.
Well, I know that, but I'm saying I heard the sound, and I could have swore I saw the red light.
No, it was green and still, so it was a level 2. Like, look.
I'm about to go check.
Look at the fucking EMF thing. You can see it's green, right?
I see yellow and red.
Wait, how did you toggle the night vision?
Bro, what are you looking at?
Dog, I've got a crazy vision. I guarantee that's a 5.
Screenshot it and send it to me.
Let's go in, man. If we have to run from it, fuck it. We'll run from it. I guarantee that's a 5. Come on.
Hold on. Let's wait for it to start. Let's wait for it to fucking trip it again.
You dare me to go to the arch?
No, I don't.
I was about to go too, bro. I almost took that leap. Damn, that just fucking freaky.
You're so stupid, bro.
Yo, I see him walking. Oh shit, he's got a club?
Yeah, man. He's ready to kill some motherfuckers. He needs to write in that damn book.
Look at that motherfucker, bro.
Yeah,
yo, that motherfucker is skidding across the floor. He's not even walking. Look at that shit. Book. He's roller skating. Motherfucker's like roller skating the goddamn hallway.
Damn it, he ain't touching that book. I know it's EMF level 5. I know it is, bro. I could have swore I saw that red. We're running in there the second it's open.
Across the floor.
Come on, baby. Come on, here we go. Let's go. See if we can trip that again.
David Miller, say something.
Just chill here for a sec.
David Miller, are you here?
Hold on. Let's get him to trip that EMF first. I'm gonna piss him off right off the bat. Come on, man. Give me that EMF. Oh shit, get out of here. Go.
Shit.
Oh my fucking god.
Oh god.
Oh my god.
My ears are thumping right now. Yeah, you pissed it off.
We shouldn't have done that.
Oh, he's on us, bro.
If it was here, though.
He's on us, bro.
It's about to kill somebody.
Yeah, he's on us, bro.
It's about to kill me, I think.
Cut them corners
I'm
hard.
I'm behind you, Stip. If something, it's going to grab my ass.
Cut these corners hard.
Yo, should we find a room to hide or no?
No, I'm just going to keep running. This is definitely the most difficult one I've ever done.
I'm surprised I stayed this long alive.
Yeah, no, that's what I was about to say. All right, it's done. Come
it's
on,
done.
Turn around. This is the last mission. Yeah, I'm retiring. That's what I'm saying. I'm done, bro. I ain't doing this shit no more. We've got our money, Snip. I've got $2,200. I can buy a fucking mansion. Maybe we should set the MF closer to the camera where we can see it. Let's do that. Hell, maybe we should fucking dedicate. Oh my god.
Maybe we should what?
Dedicate a camera to it.
I'll dedicate this tripod.
Hold on. It's tripping it. No, it's not.
Bro, don't be fucking around with me like that.
Alright, man. I need your light. I'm gonna throw it right here by the book. Oh, fuck!
Come on.
There we go, come on.
Hurry, please.
Let's go, go.
I'm fucking gone. I'm gone! It's gonna hunt any fucking second.
Yeah, it is.
Pray to God those doors open.
Oh, I fucking scared shit out of me.
Oh, shit, Snip.
Oh, man. Alright, can you see it better? Yeah, yep. Man. Okay. Just keep an eye on that shit.
Do we have any smudge sticks?
I don't know, man. Like, I don't know what the fuck happened we loaded in. Most of our equipment didn't come in.
So we have no less than smudge sticks.
No. I'm guessing it's a shade. I almost know for a fact it's a shade. Look at this shit, man. Have a member of the team witness a ghost event. What the fuck? How have we not witnessed a ghost event?
Well, technically, we haven't seen the ghost. It's just been on our ass, so we haven't seen it.
We saw it on the camera?
Yeah, but we have to see it in person. I think that's what makes it count.
Detect a room below. We're not going to get that.
Nope. It's not right now. I'm going to throw the thermometer.
Yeah, dude, I don't know what the hell happened when we loaded in. I think Dylan fucked us over. I think Dylan overheard us talking that we were going to retire, and he stole our equipment, hoping that we would die. Are you an original Icelander?
No, I'm actually born in California, but I moved here when I was like 6 and a half.
Damn, dude, that's a long trip.
I've been living here for about 22 years.
I bet you are no stranger to snow.
Nope, I know Icelandic fluently as well.
Man, it's not touching nothing now. It's being a little bitch. You got the box. You ready to do a snip? I got an idea. Hang on. I'll try to speak to it from here. Say something. Speak to us. What's his name?
David Miller.
Isn't that Master P's younger brother's name? Anyway, David Miller. Come out with your hands up and your asshole prolapsed. David Miller.
Oh!
What?
EMF. It's level 5!
Yeah, I told you, man. I told you. All right, we got it.
So that either is a... Let me see.
Phantom Jenner shade.
All right, man, check that book.
There's too many negatives on it might be a shade. I don't think it's a shade.
I don't know, man. I don't think it's a phantom. It's either going to be ghostwriting. I don't think it's a phantom. Yeah, I don't think it's going to get... I don't think there's going to be freezing temperatures. I think we're either going to get it with the spirit box or it's going to write. But we got to try the spirit box, though. Let's do this shit.
Well, respond to people who are alone.
Yeah, I'll go in there by myself. I need a flashlight.
Dude, you're going to die.
Yeah, you stay here, dog. I'm taking one for the team. This is our last journey, Snip. Where'd you put the flashlight?
If it's... all right, so...
Oh, it's hunting.
Oh, it's start hunting.
I'm dead. Fucking dead, Snip.
Run. Just run.
Oh, I'm running. Trust me.
Get in one of those rooms. Keep running down. There's a room right there on your right.
Yeah, it's too late. I passed it.
Pass that up. And then to your right.
Snip, I'm not stopping. It's on me.
It's on me.
This thing is going nuts in here.
Yep, it's a gin, bro. It without doubt, it's a gin.
I hear all the doors opening. Fuck. Snip, I'm done, bro. I'm done with this job.
It's done.
It's open. He stopped.
Yeah. He's gonna hunt me again, I know it. Fucking hell, bro. Shit!
Oh, he's hunting again.
Alright, you have to fucking hide in a room if you can.
Alright. Oh shit.
What's our sanity at?
Zero.
I've got to get back out to the car. Is that y'all opening that door?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm trying to open it.
Let me know when he's done. Just keep a flashlight on or one of your UV lights. I'm done, bro. I can't do it. Sanity's too low.
I'll pop pills and go and try to talk to him.
Get me the fuck out of here. Oh god, where the fuck am I? Here we go. Oh, fuck.
Give me the flashlight.
Snip. There's already a fuzz box in there going, so if you want this one, just to so you know for a fact. Oh god. Careful, Snip. Oh, yeah, I saw him. As soon as you walked in, I saw him.
Where, look at the cameras. Yeah, is he on my ass?
No, he's not. He's far away from you. He's still over here. Now he's starting to walk towards the reception. He turned around. He's just walking back and forth, dog.
Okay, so he's not coming after me yet.
Not yet. He's still in that room. He's just walking back and forth, bro. He's just, it's like he's getting pissed and he's staying in that same general area, so as long as we keep an eye on the cameras. Yeah, I'd stay on the far side of the room because he went right.
Oh, he just moved the fucking book, bro.
He didn't write in it. Hey, run.
He's after you.
No, you're not. You're not dead. You're not dead. He's right here.
No.
He's right here on the camera.
He's on my asshole.
He disappeared. Yeah.
He's behind me. He's gonna kill me. I can't do this. Run, just run. I'm gonna fucking cry. I'm gonna scream. I'm gonna fucking shit my pants.
Don't.
I'm actually gonna come on my ass.
Don't do that.
You're gonna come. What?
Did you say you're gonna come?
I'm gonna come.
Yeah, he's to say come.
Not everywhere. Man. I'm gonna blow my fucking semen load.
I guarantee it's Fuzzbox, man. It's probably a gin. You should get in here. We're going nowhere with this, bro.
I'm gonna nut all over the place.
Fucking ghost love ectoplasm.
All right, it's over.
Whatever they say.
All the way around. I'm fucking out. I'm done. I can't do this shit.
We're opening the doors. There you go. God damn, you were in here instantly. The fuck?
I ran around the fucking place like a fucking NASCAR track, bro. All
right, man.
I'm fucking done.
I think it's voice box, man. Because it's not writing in the book. It's not freezing temperatures.
It wasn't speaking to me, bro.
I know, but...
It's definitely a gin, bro.
I think it is. You got it locked in?
Yeah.
Let's fucking go. Get us the fuck out of here. That's it, Snip. I can't do this no more, Snip. The fuck?
Some jobs ready for you.
Fuck you, Dylan. I quit.
Yep, was right. Yeah. I was right. Oh, yeah. It was a gin.
$165 for that. That wasn't bad. That was bad.
Advanced to level 2.
Fuck yeah, man. You didn't die. Thank God. Snip, how about we go buy a big screen TV, pull it in here, get some pizza, and celebrate our retirement?
Now, what about that Taco Bell, though?
Yeah, we can do that, too. How about a taco pizza?
Sounds good.
Yeah. All right, man. Alright, so that about wraps it up for the video. If you want to support the channel, check me out on Patreon. We are going to continue the band gameplay series next week for the $10 tiers and up. It's the best series I've ever done. You owe it to yourself to go check it out. We're trying to get to 20,000 followers on Instagram. We are so, so close. I post a lot of family stuff and behind the scenes or whatever you want to call it on there. And we started a new Facebook where we post all of our funny clips. If you want to liven up your Facebook feed, follow me there. I live stream on Saturday around 12 o'clock EST on Twitch. And if you want the dopest merch in the universe, we just added a bunch of new stuff to it. It's all down in the description. Just scroll down, man, and check it all out. You won't be disappointed, I promise. I love you guys, and this was fun. Don't tell Snip we might not be retiring. Not yet, okay? We are going to try something new, but we're not going to retire yet. I've made too much money on this job. Just don't tell Snip. I love you guys, and I'll see you in the next one. I'm done!